Good morning, everyone. This is Geister, your friendly neighborhood Titan. And today, what we're planning to do is work on the catalyst. Here we go. We're going to finish off the catalyst for the No Time to Explain. Now, the location we have to go to is up by the Nexus to the Glassway, right here. So we're going to start off at Sharon's Crossing and go from there. So sit back and enjoy. Someone's gonna has to revoke my Sparrow license. Now you see on the left-hand side of my screen, the rewind again. That is the special exotic perk that comes with this, that once you see it, I believe it's 10, you will see that that I have this little orb that comes and helps shoot things with me, just to show you guys where we are right now, right here, and we're gonna go through the Nexus heading to Glassway. Now you see that I have this little thing here that shoots. It's really good. Damn, that was annoying. And my controller is running out of battery power. So let me just swap my controller real quick. Okay, there we go. Something's wrong with the controller here. Yeah, that's weird. Okay. Because a lot of people have been complaining that the systems have been remapping by themselves. It's a PlayStation issue. And so, some reason, things aren't working exactly as I expect, because some reason I'm not running, which I don't know why. Let's take a look at who we are. So I need to go around this way. So that must be this thing right here. And as you can see, we just finished the quest, so we're heading down to the Exo Stranger. And we got that part. Let's cut here. Well, we still have the... Okay. So we have to... Let me read that again. So we just got to defeat enemies. Okay. We can do that. So when we head up, better yet, let's go to the Lost Sector and we'll see if we can get those Titan. There we go. Mm-hmm. So it's 12:50. I'm not. We'll see if I can even do any damage. I don't mind if it's going to be a challenge. Because back when I earned the fourth horseman, I was in a similar situation, so I'm not too scared about the 1250. Alright, I am doing damage, so this is, although it's going to be challenging, but I don't think it's going to be impossible. Get my shield up. And we almost looks like we're going to have a server crash soon. I'm hoping that we'll be able to get this done before then. Yep. Mental note, don't do that again. Ooh. That hurt. Okay. So maybe I should go up the tower and increase my light, because I do have a lot of light items that are high light. I just haven't had cores, but I think before I try this again, I'll do that. So instead of boring everybody with that, I'll end my video today. I thank everyone for watching, and if you like this video, please press like. If you want to see more content, please subscribe, and until next time, show them your light, Guardian.